But we do begin with breaking news in the case of a former priest accused of sex abuse. We've just learned a hung jury has led to Patrick Casey accepting a plea deal in exchange for pleading guilty. We told you this morning the jury remained deadlocked on the original charge of criminal sexual conduct in the third degree, and this plea agreement comes with a lesser charge. Casey is accused of coercing a man he was counseling at a church in Westland. He will be sentenced November 20th.